just another dream.
Closer and closer. He felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Then there was a light.
Okay, I'm not sure.
Tuva was a light in the darkness.
Did she clean him soon?
She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Up here? No. Hey. Okay, that's not really an attack, but it's more of a light bright. God damn it. Oh. So I gotta go this way. And that opens up this way. Okay. Looks like it's getting nighttime. Oh. Oh crap. Oh! God damn it. Wait, which way am I supposed to go? Oh, and he put me all the way back over here. It blocked it off. What? Oh. Trolls are gonna be coming out.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Oh crap. All right, I think I was gonna make that. Come on! God damn it. Nope. Okay, there we go. Wow. He saves me once again.
Would always look after his only friend. Felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Okay. Oh, are you serious? That's how he just drowns? Are you kidding me? Oh, wait a second. I just noticed that. Push. Steady, steady. Something is weird about this one. It's a woman. She's gonna chase me. I know she's gonna chase me. Oh, come on, seriously. There's a witch. Trolls, we have so many different types of enemies. Okay, now it's dark. I need to run and jump it? Wait, what? There we go. Back away. Where are these kids? This is creepy. I was about to say it got very quiet. Bramble. Okay. I can't even pronounce it. Kara Haxan figure. I know it's a witch. You don't see those. This is a witch's house. Duck. Yeah, that worked. Okay. Another book. What's she doing? She's about to sacrifice the baby. Oh man. Lifting up, stacking all these books. This is the last book.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. He did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
I am assuming this is the right way. Oh, wait a second. Something went wrong. There was nothing to jump. See it. See if I can go back. No. Damn it. Oh. Okay. Trial and error. Nope. The hell? Oh my god. Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me. I knew it was coming, but damn. This thing is playing tricks on me. I think there's one more.
Negative energy, I expect it. Once it's in your mind, it's infectious. So fight for your life and reject it. You better give me space, I'm protective. My adrenaline spikes when I'm threatened.